These 6 years we've been seeing Our Lady. No matter what the place and what the time, Our Lady is here. Our Lady is with us, whether I'm alone or with a group. Every day we have a vision. It doesn't matter where we are. At 6 o'clock we say our rosary. We say our rosary until 20 to 7. First we say Our Father, and while we're praying, Our Lady comes. We don't know when she'll come. When she comes, we stop praying and get down on our knees. Our Lady comes in a light. A light comes, and she comes in the light. And when she leaves in the light of the cross, she says, "Go in peace, my dear children." The meetings we have with her vary. If we have a question for ourselves or for someone else, we ask her. Sometimes she gives us a message to give to some people or to the sick people who we ask questions for.
Every day we wait for Our Lady with a special joy which we can't describe, because there just aren't words to express it. Meeting Our Lady is like meeting a great friend, perhaps even more than meeting your mother, and there are no secrets between me and Our Lady, for Our Lady knows us so well. She knows everything that's inside us.
According to the witnesses, the Virgin Mary has appeared to them every day for 7 years. They don't know how long the Virgin Mary will continue to appear to them or when the visions will stop. All 6 witnesses are in the picture. 2 of them, Mirjana Dragicevic and Ivanka Ivankovic, no longer have daily contact with the Virgin Mary. She appears to them once a year.
I oni imaju još uvijek, zapravo četvero od njih, Vicka, Marija, Jakov I Ivan, svaku večer, ta svakodnevna...
All of them, Vicka, Marija, Jakov and Ivan, have a vision every evening. They meet the Blessed Virgin Mary and they bring us messages. These messages appeal for peace, for conversion, for prayer, fasting and for faith. These messages are for the witnesses and for the parish and also for the whole world. For many people come here and every day there are more of them. Prayer and fasting, these are the main messages which Our Lady said. She once said that prayer and fasting can do anything, even stop wars. When we ask her about ill people, what they must do to get better, Our Lady says how they must have firm faith. For with firm faith you can do anything. Our Lady said we should pray from the heart. And now many people ask, how shall we pray from the heart? As I see it, we must start to pray again, from the beginning, and then slowly, from day to day, everything will fall into place.
Gegrüßet seist du, Maria.
Ad Abramo e alla sua discendenza per sempre. Maria rimase con lei circa 3 mesi, poi tornò a casa sua. È parola del Signore.
We prayed before in the family, but this is a very religious area. We went to church and prayed. It's sure that something has changed inside me. We pray even more, and every day we meet a great mass of people. I want to help people. In fact, I can't help them myself, only with my attitude, my words, what Our Lady tells me to tell other people. I have a task which I have to carry out. My day goes like this. In the morning I stand here in front of the front door until the evening when I go to church.
What do people do in heaven? They pray, they walk, they live daily life.
Someone gave me a book about Medjugorje, and I read it, and my whole insides felt they had to be changed. So I began to fast and go to daily mass and pray the 7 Our Fathers, 7 Hail Marys. I was pulled to do more and more, and I was afraid to fly, and I said, God, I will make you stronger than fear, and I flew, and I'm here. I feel loved and overflowing and very quiet, very deep, and very grateful. Thank you.